Again, and for today's video I have for you my top 10 polishes for winters. I know it's tail end of winters, mujhe ye video bahut pehle karna chahiye tha, but as they say it's better late than never, right? Thoda bahut winters abhi bhi bacha hua hai, as you can see I'm like still feeling so much cold, so you can definitely check out these polishes and still use it. You have ample time. So if you want to see what all polishes made it to my list of top 10, then just keep on watching the video. Just to make it clear, I'm not going in any particular order, like brand wise or finish wise or anything like that. It's just that I'll show you the colder finish or colder tone polishes first, and then we'll move on to the warmer ones. Yes guys, winter hai, but still you can wear these polishes even though they have warmer undertones. So starting with the first polish, the first polish I have is like from Faces Canada, 38 Dove. Now this is a straight up creme shade. It's a medium gray tone shade which gets opaque in two coats, and this is sort of a color which is like gloomy day in a bottle. So like if you are also having a gloomy day or something in your city, in your place, you can definitely check out this polish. It's such a creamy good formula. Now it retails for like just 119 rupees and you get like 8 ml of product, and it's easily available on Nykaa, Amazon or Faces Canada ka own website. Moving on to the second polish, the second polish I have is from Love Child by Masaba. That is like 07 Ada. Now this is like a blue polish, but a very pale, dusty, muted blue, which is perfect for this winters. This is not like a sky blue or bright blue jo ki summers mein usually hota hai. This is a very muted toned down blue which looks absolutely stunning on nails and perfect for this winter season when, as I mentioned before, it's all gloomy and grayish and all that sort of weather. So this polish goes perfectly well. Now this one retails for 225 rupees and again you get like 8 ml of product. This is available on Nykaa as well as Love Child ka official website. Moving on to the third polish, this is my absolute favorite polish for any season, and this one is from Juice Cosmetics M47. Now I got this particular polish in like one of the giveaways I won a while back with Juice, and I'm not sure unki website pe available hai nahi hai, kahi local store mein milegi nahi milegi, but if you can get it, just get this beautiful polish. It's a very like dark blue, like almost royal blue shade, which has like shimmer particles running throughout it, and the best part is it dries matte. You can definitely use like a top coat over it to like bring alive those sparkly particles if you want, but it looks absolutely stunning in the matte finish as well, and it gets opaque in just two thin coats. I'm on the last leg with this one, but guys, if you find it somewhere, do let me know. I really really want to repurchase this. This retails only for like 60 rupees and you get 11 ml of product. Moving on to the next shade, this is again from Love Child by Masaba. That is Fulkari from their newest wedding collection. Now I included this polish in my winter top 10, that is because it's a beautiful topper for a winter wedding. Yes you guys, like if you have a wedding to attend, like night time kitna thand ho jata hai, you love to wear all those dark green or black or such shades of like your lehenga and saris, you can definitely pair this one up on your nails with those outfit. It's gonna look beautiful. It does take like 2 to 3 coats to get that opaqueness. It does not get fully opaque because it's sort of a topper, a dark green topper with gold shimmer in it, but with 3 coats you get that flush of dark green now, and that looks absolutely beautiful, and that's why this made it to my winter top 10. Now this one retails for like 300 rupees rupees and again you get 8 ml of product. Again, it's easily available on Nykaa, Amazon and as well as on Love Child Co official website. Moving on to the last cold toned shade, and that is from Spectra Cosmetics, that is 22 Smokin. Now, ये उनके latest और the last launch जो उन्होंने polishes का किया था matte version, उसमें से है. I have like a whole swatch and review for this collection जो मैं ऊपर link कर दूँगी और description में भी डाल दूँगी in case you want to check out other shades from this particular range. This polish is like muted mint color, but it's so beautiful, it's so dark and dusty and pale that it goes really well with this winter season. Like if you want to put something on your nails which is dark and dusty but not straight up gray with a hint of color, you can definitely go for this one. Now again, it takes like 2 coats to get fully opaque and it takes a while to get perfectly matte, but the satin finish you get, satin matte finish, when it's just dried, it's absolutely beautiful. Again, you can use it with a glossy top coat if you prefer that finish, but as a matte polish, this looks absolutely, absolutely beautiful. Now, this one retails for just 150 rupees and you get 5 ml of product. These are available on Nykaa, I believe on Amazon and also on Spectra official website. Now let's move on to the warmer shades. The first one that made it to my list is from Love Child by Masaba Ka Wedding Collection, Banno. I mean guys, like red is such a color ki you can use it at any time of the year, like summers, rainy season, autumn season, winters. Like imagine you wearing some turtleneck, like black turtleneck, and your nails are painted bright red. Oh my god, that's gonna be a look for winters, right? Plus the best thing about this polish is that ki it is a sugar texture. It's not plain like creme polish, and that texture gives this polish another dimension altogether, making it look absolutely stunning and unique on your nails. Again, wedding collection Masaba ka pura swatch mere YouTube pe already hai, jisko main again upar link kar dungi, description mein bhi dal dungi. So if you want to see the whole wedding collection ka swatches, because weddings are gonna start in a while now, so you can definitely check this one out. Again, this retails for 300 rupees and you get 8 ml of product, and it's a beautiful, beautiful textured red. Now, who doesn't love a beautiful, deep, dark wine red? Now, that is again a classic for winters, and the one I'm showing here is Firecracker from K Beauty. Now, main shade ko itna zyada to use nahi karti hu, but it's such a pretty, pretty, pretty shade for these winters. Ye वैसे तो creme shade मैं से बोलूँगी, but it does not get like fully opaque like a creme shade. It has that jelly feel to it. The more coats you apply, the darker it will get. So according to your preference, you can choose the number of coats you wanna apply on your nails. In the swatch, I have applied 2 coats and you can see it has gotten deeper and darker, and the color shown in the bottle, you can get like in 2 to 3 coats. But it's again a beautiful, beautiful shade which goes perfectly well for this season. Now, this one retails for like 235 rupees and you get like 10 ml of product. And these shades, these K-Beauty ka shades are exclusively only available on Nykaa.com. Another one from Faces Canada. Now, this is sort of a metallic shade, that is 16 Neat Sunglasses. It is again a very pretty color for winters. Trust me, you guys, swatch dekhe samajh mein aayega. It gets opaque in 2 coats. Again, because it's a metallic shade, you have to like keep in mind the brush strokes while application. So be a little careful with the application part. Otherwise, it's a beautiful shade. It has sort of like pinkish shimmer running throughout it, and like a pretty good appropriate shade for wedding season as well. Now I've combined like winter, wedding season ka nail polishes also. So while I have polishes which are appropriate for normal daily use or something, I've also included polishes which will be good for winter weddings. So this is one such shade, and this again retails for 119 rupees. You get 8 ml of product. The next polish is from a recently discovered brand, that is Zudio. Ye sirf offline Zudio stores pe hi available hai, and the one shade I'm talking about is Cocoa. Now it's a very beautiful medium brown shade. It's a little dusty, so it's pretty appropriate for winters. इसमें थोड़ा सा dark shade भी आता है brown का, if that's what your preference is. Again, इसके भी swatches पूरे मेरे YouTube channel पे हैं. मैं again उसको आई बटन में लिंक कर दूंगी और नीचे डिस्क्रिप्शन में भी डाल दूंगी. गो चेक इट आउट एंड सी वॉट योर प्रेफरेंस इज, बिकॉज उसमें आई बिलीव ब्राउन के दो या तीन शेड्स और हैं. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर प्रेफरेंस यू कैन चूज. मेरे लिए कोकोआ इज लाइक अ परफेक्ट विंटर ब्राउन शेड. इट गेट्स ओपेक इन टू कोट्स एंड इट्स अ प्रिटी बटरी स्मूथ फॉर्मूला. इट रिटेल्स जस्ट फॉर 69 रुपीज एंड यू गेट 9 ml ऑफ प्रोडक्ट. द लास्ट पॉलिश आई एम टॉकिंग अबाउट इज फ्रॉम जूस कॉस्मेटिक्स. देयर स्पैनिश येलो, M17 स्पैनिश येलो, एंड ओ माई गॉड गाइज, आई कैन नॉट पुट दिस कलर डाउन. इट्स सच अ ब्यूटिफुल कलर. आई नो कैमरा पे थोड़ा येलोइश दिख रहा है, मैंने कलर करेक्ट करने की कोशिश करी है, बट इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल म्यूटेड डस्टी मस्टर्ड सॉर्ट ऑफ शेड. इट्स नॉट लाइक ब्राइट येलो शेड, बट इट लुक्स सो ब्यूटिफुल पेयर्ड विद ब्लैक. मैंने एक नेल आर्ट भी किया हुआ है इसको यूज करके, ब्लैक के साथ पेयर करके, और वो इतना प्रिटी लग रहा है. आई मीन लाइक विंटर्स के हिसाब से आई कैन लाइक इमेजिन माई सेल्फ पेयरिंग माई आउटफिट अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस कलर एंड नॉट लाइक आउटफिट के हिसाब से इस कलर को चूज कर लिया. इट्स सच अ प्रिटी शेड एंड दैट्स वाई आई एम मेंशनिंग दिस वन हियर. इट ड्राइज मैट, ऑफकोर्स इट्स अ मैट पॉलिश, और बहुत ईजिली टू कोट्स में ये ओपेक हो जाती है. तुम इसको एज इट इज भी लाइक पहन सकते हो, अदरवाइज इफ यू प्रिफर अ ग्लॉसी फिनिश यू कैन अप्लाई अ टॉप कोट ओवर इट. बट इट्स अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल कलर. आई बिलीव ये तुम्हारे लोकल स्टोर्स में मिल जाना चाहिए, क्योंकि आई बिलीव वेबसाइट पे तो नहीं है, बट इट रिटेल्स जस्ट फॉर 75 रुपीज एंड यू गेट 11 ml ऑफ प्रोडक्ट. सो कीप अ लुक आउट ऑन योर लोकल स्टोर्स एंड इफ यू गेट दिस शेड जस्ट get it, trust me you will love it. All right you guys, so these were all the top 10 shades for this winter season which are like my absolute favorite from my collection. जिनके भी लिंक मुझे मिल जाएंगे वो सब मैं डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में डाल दूंगी, क्योंकि कुछ पॉलिशेज ऐसी हैं जो ऑफलाइन स्टोर्स में ही अवेलेबल हैं. अदरवाइज लिंक्स तो मैं डाल ही दूंगी नीचे. लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट्स डाउन बिलो व्हिच वन वाज योर फेवरेट, और इफ़ यू हैव सम अदर विंटर फेवरेट ऑफ योर ओन आई वुड लव टू हियर फ्रॉम यू. Plus, yeah, if you like this video and you want me to continue making this series of my top 10 polishes for summers, for spring, for Valentine's Day, for fall, for autumn, then do let me know in the comments down below as well and give this video a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel, it's absolutely free, and don't forget to ring the bell icon beside it. And yeah, as I always say, stay safe, be kind to the animals around you. Keep yourself hydrated and yeah, I'll catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.